rise and aid of 17 pupils to One World Challenge, which has taken place over the duration of a month in the summer, where we will all be travelling to Madagascar. World Challenge is the leading provider of a life-changing school expeditions. They have over 28 years of organised student trips abroad, and we as a school are luckily enough to be part of this amazing experience. We all individually have to raise £4,447. So far as a group, we have fundraised individually as well as a team, including activities such as cocktail parties, rock climbing fundraiser, providing hospitality at school events, and backpacking. All these activities have required an immense amount of contribution and support, and I would like to take this opportunity to thank everyone involved. There will be buckets around the event tonight for any loose change, and we will all be very grateful if you could donate a generous amount of money. The money will help us change the education of the children at the school in Madagascar where our community work will take place. The school we will be working with, there are 274 students, and they currently have 5 classrooms and 32 desks. The community and surrounding area is situated in a poor area, which has very basic facilities. Our group will be the only one working here this year, and therefore our work is really important. Any extra funds will enable us to further improve the children's chances in their communities. I hope you all enjoyed the show, and thank you all for coming to support us this evening. I will now pass you over to the hosts of tonight.
Masks.
Wrong show.
The other thing I would say to you, please, is we want you to use your phones to do the voting later, but you could please make sure that they are on silent. I would hate to have to single anybody out whose mobile phone were to ring.
Thank you very much, Mr. Chapman. We'll just give everyone a minute to do that. We've got a fantastic other co-presenter sitting over in the corner that I will introduce in just a minute. We do need you to have your phones ready at the appropriate time this evening, and we will tell you how you are able to vote for your favourite act. So do keep an eye on which one you think might be your favourite. We will provide you with the number later in the evening. For now, let me introduce our pointless friend over here, Mr. Muggeridge. Various points within the evening. Mr. Muggeridge, what will you be sharing with us?
Fun with graphs.
Dear me.
Sounds intriguing. Can you give us a little bit more information?
Why are they laughing?
They're not laughing at you, they're laughing with you.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
At me.
Well, I was asked by Mr. Schaller to provide some graphs to explain what was going on tonight, so we take a look at the first one. I thought, fun with graphs. We start off with a very simple parametric equation. And if we flick on, I think that is a fun graph. That looks to me like a butterfly. Now, the fact that you can do that with equations, I think is lovely. If we move on to the next one, that is a very famous graph. It's called the Julia set. It's to do with complex numbers, imaginary numbers. But when Mr. Schaller saw the graphs that I was doing, he said they're not right. He said they're meant to be fun. He said they're meant to be whimsical. I said, okay. I went off and I looked up what the word whimsical meant. And it turned out it means fun. So I provided the next graph. Now, if you don't think that's fun, I don't know what it is.
I agree, Mr. Muggeridge. Absolutely agree.
I'll be showing you more graphs later.
We can't wait.
Can't wait. Even as a mathematician, I can't.
Thank you, Mr. Muggeridge.
Now, don't think this evening that you've just come along to a glorified karaoke competition. No, no, no. We have some real talent that will be appearing on the stage behind us, accompanied by our fantastic house band. So I'm going to introduce them a few at a time, and they're going to come out onto the stage. If you can really big them up, please. So we have our singers. We've got Alice, Anna, Elish, and Lola. We've got Josh on the drums, Matthew on the bass. Owen, Sam, and Francis. And leading it all this evening, the one and only Mr. Schaller on the piano and with some vocals. And just to show our contestants how it's done, our house band are going to now do a song for us, so give it up for Beat It by Michael Jackson.
Thank you.
Thanks very much, folks. Okay, now I think it's time to meet the judges. Our first judge tonight is Danielle Brown. Danielle. Danielle is a former St. Pete's pupil, and she is a well-known singer, songwriter from the Northeast, and she recently won the Metro Radio 2016 award, and she's often performing in the Northeast. Danielle, big round of applause. Set. Cameron Glover.